write home about, because, I mean, it's a deathless tower with a good move. It's...
Thank you.
Yeah, I had a very good Gravitron. But that isn't a huge deal, because I have the better part of 2 minutes of time saving this ending. That's annoying. Everything being perfect except the section of the game that I am the worst at. It will just result in me over-practicing Gravitron. Just gotta keep a nerve. Let's do it. Why did I go for that? sub 18. Wow. I think that's 17.
Yes!
Wow. That's a very good run. That's gonna be tough. That's gonna be hard to beat. Good space station one. Good warp zone. Good tower. Good transition. Pretty good lab. Bad gravitron. Good space station two. And mediocre ending. I mean, I'd say, with my skill right now, I can get sub 17. With my current skill level. I mean, but that's the goal I set for myself. That's the goal I set for myself a few years ago. Or 2 years ago. That's great. Get a better ending. I mean, if I learn how to get a perfect Gravitron, there's a minute time save right there. Yeah. That's strong. 17:58. Yeah, I'm happy. I'm absolutely happy.